what Lin has created, what Andy's created for us movement-wise, what Tommy has created for us and through direction, even that set, there's just constant discovery.
The way it moves
and yes,
you know. The stairs.
There's constantly
and
new.
And the dancing. We forget the dancing, too.
They are remarkable. Yes. That ensemble is remarkable. Yeah.
Here's what you said to Rolling Stone. The amazing power of this show is that it is not just a history lesson. It is a lesson in empathy. It is a lesson in sharing experience. Whether the opportunities that present themselves for me are about sharing my ethnicity, sharing my sexuality, or sharing my health issues, it's been a humbling reminder that there is so much more than we can share that we can share about ourselves, and there is such power in that moment of connection. I'm immensely proud of the hope and encouragement I can offer audiences or fans by my experience. I am proof that it's not impossible.
I don't know that there'll ever be a time like this in my life or in my career again. And that's okay if there never is, because the power of the gift of being given this character to play, the support to be open about who I am as an individual, as a human being, and as an artist, and to be able to bring that forward into the role, to have a diverse cast and to stand with that diversity every night, to have all of that be conveyed by simply just showing up and doing our work and telling this story. The hope that brings to an audience, the hope that brings to the person who might not have ever seen themselves represented on stage before, or who just needs to know that that whatever challenge or struggle they're facing, it can be all right. Mm. That's a once in a lifetime experience.